Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today Jim Rinehart is going to take a look at JAWS 18 or 2018 with Outlook, specifically Outlook from Office 365, and take a look at some of the things that you can do to make it maybe work a little bit better for you.
Good morning. My name is Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist at Easterseals Crossroads. Today's tech tip is a little bit about something we found for JAWS users who are using JAWS 18 and are trying to access Outlook 2016 365. So if you are running Office 365 and are trying to access Outlook, this may be for you. The problem is this, is that when you're trying to send an email, what sometimes will happen will, when you start an email and the cursor will generally go into the to edit box, it does not allow you to put text. JAWS will not announce it and it doesn't type. So here is really the fix for that. The first thing you're going to have to make sure you do is close Outlook completely.
Alt F4, inbox -J4, Rinehart 11, Alt F4.
Okay, so that takes you back to this. The next step will be to launch Outlook in safe mode. To do that, you press Windows plus the letter R, and that launches this run dialog box. You type in outlook.exe, and then hit the space bar, and then forward slash, and type the word safe, S-A-F-E. And then press OK. That will launch Outlook in safe mode. Once that is done, then you send yourself an email or send a test email in safe mode. Once you have done that, close Outlook out completely and relaunch Outlook in regular mode as you always do, and that should fix the problem. That's today's tech tip. Thank you for viewing. Have a fantastic day.
And now. So that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the Endata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.